Hi, and welcome to Website Production. I'd like to show you a few things about our Brightspace course. First, that you can look at the syllabus at any time you need to. Do flip through it because there are some very important things, especially in this area. Then in the table of contents, you can see from here the content tab. You'll notice that you have at the very beginning some technology tasks. I would like for you to look through these tasks and make sure you complete them all. You've got a checklist here so that you can go through them. Set up your class folders, download and install the software we're using, create the extensions and settings, join our class on Khan Academy, and then if you're not familiar with the process of zipping and unzipping folders on Windows, this is how you do it. And if you have any questions about how to name files and folders in our class, that's a little talk about that. Then in Unit 1, I will ask you to always work through the Brightspace content from top to bottom, because each assignment, lab, project, or quiz will prepare you for the item directly below it. So your first task will be to join a study group and then complete some lessons on Khan Academy. Then you'll watch these two slideshows and take notes on them, please. And then you'll come to Lab 1. For Lab 1, you will download and unzip this folder. I'll show you how to do that here. You can see I've downloaded it. And on a Mac, when you download something, it unzips for you. So I will click on that folder, and you can see it right here, how the internet works. So I've asked you to create some class folders inside a documents folder. So I want to move this to my class folders. There's my documents folder. Here it is. And there's my website production folder. And I will put this right in week one. So you can see now in my week one folder is a folder called How the Internet Works. And there is a text file and some images. That's an old one, so we'll work with this one. And then when I launch Visual Studio Code, I can open that right within it. So from the File drop-down menu, I'll choose Open Folder. And from here, I'll navigate to my Documents folder, then to my Website Production folder. And you can see my weeks here. There's week one, and I'll open week one. Now you'll see inside week one, I have this How the Internet Works folder. I have another one here that you won't have, but that's okay. I've got a text file and some images. You can see each of these images as I go through them. So these are all images that are part of, let me just bounce over to my example, they are parts of this website. It's a website created by Mozilla, and it talks about how the internet works. So I simply downloaded all of this text and these images. They might look familiar to you. And we're going to build a website for this. All right, on to the next video.